So. Alright. Camera's in the right position.
I'm really enjoying the new nation in Genshin.
Nice.
It's so pretty.
We're like, live, by the way.
Pretty. That's fine. It's just pretty. I'm just gushing about how pretty it is.
What's going on, everybody? You know who it is by now. It's your boy, Los Angel of Havoc. Alright, y'all. Probably be pertinent if I actually start. So what's going on, chat? You know what it is. It's not a stream unless I spend 10 minutes posting that I'm streaming.
Oh, but, God.
It's really not. But again, like we talked about the other night, I got a fucking post on like 8 billion fucking, we gonna talk about you, Enrique.
You know what you could do?
What's up?
If you had like a computer going, you could have like 10 tabs open on your computer.
And then just copy and paste.
Not even that, have messages, or that, but yeah, have messages like pre-written there. So when you hit live, you just like click, next tab, click. Next tab, post. Next tab, post. Next
yeah,
tab, post.
But that would require me not to get home with, like, so little time.
I mean, I'm just here giving solutions. How you implement them is your deal, my guy.
No, I feel you, but that particular solution is, I can guarantee you that's more work than, what,
I mean, if you use a copy and pasting thing, it might not be as bad.
Okay. Y'all know what it is, man. Y'all know what it is. We are back. And Enrique, I am still the same potato that y'all know and love. We are going to suffer through this shit. My goal is bleeding. My goal tonight is just beating Flame Lurker. That's my goal for tonight. So I'm going to put my little sticky stick on.
Good luck.
I'm going to put the fucking counter in. God damn it. God fucking damn it. I know, okay?
Wait, already?
I don't want to talk about it.
Twice? Lay?
Don't ask me no questions, Joe.
I did a thing in Genshin, I looked away for 2 seconds.
Fuck!
Oh, I'm
for 20 minutes in the future to future clipping. So DM me that in Discord, please. Okay. Alright.
God damn.
Fuck.
Demon Souls out here calling you a whole
this
bitch,
actually,
huh?
This nigga said I needed to put sticky white stuff on my shit.
Hey, yo?
Do I have any sticky white stuff?
Hey, yo? Wait, think about what you're saying. We're live, my guy.
I know what the fuck I'm saying. Okay, that's what the fucking video said. The video said that you gotta put sticky white stuff on it because that's what the fucking flame lurker's weak to. Finn, I need you to chill out, buddy. Stop. Okay. Gotta be careful. Where am I going? Okay, am I going down there? I think I am. Whoop. Okay. Well, eat some grass. Whoop. Okay. Da-da-da-da. Finn, I need you to chill out, buddy. Because if you fuck this up, we're gonna fight. Just keeping a buck fitty with you. How the fuck did I get over here? Shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Chad, I'm even gonna hold you. I was clinching really hard right there. I'm not even gonna front. Okay. Alright. I got this. I believe in the me. That is me.
You better.
Okay. Alright. Up. Up. Nope. Okay, I believe in the me that is me. We're gonna use the stone of ephemeral eyes to get some more health. Even though I feel like that's a complete waste of time. Alright, we're gonna walk in this bitch, and we're gonna show this motherfucker who's boss. We're gonna keep a safe distance, we're gonna try to smack this nigga a couple times. And, yeah, we're gonna make it do what it do. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay, I landed 2 hits! I landed 2 hits! Exactly 2 hits!
I'm very proud of you.
Okay. Alright, Finn, buddy, go sit down. God damn it. Okay. We're getting down here consistently. That's something. Alright, I'm gonna use the last bit of this sticky white stuff, because what the fuck have I got to lose, chat? Not, certainly not my sanity. Fuck. Two hits! Enrique, you said dignity? I left dignity at the channel, at the door when I started the channel.
I think it was long ago. You call it what you need to.
Like I said, I believe in the heart of the cards and all that shit. So. Oh, fuck. This is going to be touch and go, quite literally. Ah, shit. Four. We're getting there.
I'm gonna hear you say fuck a lot, aren't I?
Yep. And touch and go, he touches you and you go to the
Oh god.
Fuck. It was a terrible and horrible idea. Alright. Well, chat, I risk it for a biscuit. I don't even know what the fuck I picked up because I wasn't watching the screen long enough. I'm dead. I actually missed. I actually missed a death there.
Moan.
I thought I missed a roll. I didn't mean to moan like that. It just kind of happened.
Is this a hint to the OnlyFans content we're going
after?
Oh
my Christ, no! That's the OnlyFans preview. Y'all have the same goddamn brain cell. Alright, chat.
I'm your mod, I speak for your community. Instead of being the Laura, I'm your mod. I speak for the community. And the community says OnlyFans. I don't know, there's real lucrative money in there. Take everyone.
Fuck! We in synced. We in
synced. With that lay only fan, in sync cord. The entire GCX trip. The whole congregation, you know what I'm saying? Like.
I mean, shit.
Rent a plane. We all go together. Get a private jet.
Private.
Private.
I just want to see what this spell does to this motherfucker. I'm definitely not doing that.
Gonna do fuck all.
was probably the most success I've had so far. It's a shame. I can't use the fucking Crescent Falcon because I have to be close to use that, and that motherfucker is gonna like eat me. Oh! Fuck you, you piece of shit miner.
Hey yo.
That joint was like, you too close, son. That's what I'm saying, bro. I didn't even see that shit. Okay. Yeah. I'm probably gonna scream really loud when I beat this motherfucker, because it's gonna happen. I believe in the me that believes in me.
I'm glad someone does.
Oh, word? That's how we feel? Damn, it be your own niggas, man. Like, that's crazy. I bet Liv believes in me.
Hey, babe. Do you believe in life? Do you believe in life? Here, I'll give you context. He's doing a solo level one run, so he never levels up. And you'll get to see what he's going up against in a second. Where are you going? Well, he's literally there. Yeah.
Shit.
Do you believe in? Liv believes in you. Damn! Huh? Just because you don't understand the context, shit. I have to.
Damn it!
So, Liv believes in you.
I'm glad somebody does.
However, she directly followed it up with, someone has to.
Damn. Thank you, Liv! Thank you! It's like the crying cat with the goddamn thumbs up. Think this is a crucial shit. Fuck. These niggas make that little bank. I foreclose on bad homicide on plenty tracks, and I'm so sincere when I kill it. Got some niggas slamming them like that. So wild. If I can just get them down low enough, I can just use. Oh, She's like, oh, my girl is Jane Doe. Alrighty. Zigzags. I'm probably gonna run off that shit at some point, and I'm gonna be so mad. Also wish to God there was a better skip. Fuck. Hey, stop. Fuck. Alright, let's try it. Let's risk it for a biscuit. Oh, shit! Well, I did find a better skip. Sort of. Less tediousness to it. More of a circle. But, you know. We take those L's. I mean, wins. We take W's. We don't take L's. We don't take L's!
I mean, you won.
Oh, this little shit, bro. That was really weird. Listen, if I don't die to one of the pickaxe men, at least once. Nope. Let's go. Fuck, okay. Well. God damn it!
So that wasn't a Scream of Victory, got it.
Well, I'm pretty sure my Scream of Victory will be. I'm pretty sure my Scream of Victory is going to be somewhere along the lines of, fuck yeah, let's go! You know, not. God damn it!
I don't know, maybe. Maybe you'll be sad it's over.
Oh! Oh, shit. Still alive. Still alive. For now. I'm surprised Enrique ain't say that. Enrique's like, there's time. Got some niggas claiming they might can, but they not can, so I don't feel like. Let's go. I'm enjoying some Fallout 4 since it didn't crash 5 minutes after loading in. Hey, man, that's what's up.
Hey, that's an accomplishment. You playing it modded, Enrique?
Kill it in between the sheets, come and go the chain, dog. Get rain.
Yeah. You're quite lucky it hasn't crashed 5 minutes after loading in.
No! Fuck! Damn, I was giving him that work! We got him to half health, chat! That's a strat! That's a strat! Try to tell! Fuck with this here! Shit! Let's see, I got something to boost.
A whole lot of smack for someone who's, died a lot since stream. Someone who died 4 minutes into stream.
Corey, I don't need your negativity right now. You know what I'm saying?
Is it negativity or is it just checking your, you know, keeping you in check? You know what I'm saying?
It's negativity, Corey. I don't appreciate it.
Wow.
So
what? What you gonna do? You gonna kick me out?
No, but I would appreciate it. I would appreciate a little bit more support.
You have my support.
Do I? Do I really? Do I?
Yes. My support is giving you a hard time.
The fuck?
I'm emotional support. Just the wrong kind of emotional support. You like that one?
You stupid as shit, yo.
If I'm stupid as shit, what does that say about you for being friends with me? And making me a mod. You know what I'm saying?
Listen. Listen, okay, yeah. I've made my bed.
You've made a bed with me in it.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's not quite how I want to phrase that one.
Is it?
I mean, it works, because it's a funny haha joke, but like, it's not how I intended it.
Alright, so if I can just stay the fuck away from him, I think I have a good chance at fucking him up with the magic. As long as I am careful. Fuck! Welp. I've died around almost 12 times since stream started. I think. I hope. Huh. Huh. Oh shit. Pinky ring swag and I'm on my boss shit. King status. Ballin' out of control. Ballin' out of control. Flow called all foes get froze. I'm the shit y'all commodes. Get flushed and down you go. They call me Phoenix cause I rise up from the ashes. Middle fingers up. Tell all haters kiss my ass, bitch. And I was caving in, you know, give it my all, give it all, my all, my all. And if my calluses are bleeding, and these blisters on my feet is, but my soul, all I do, and you can take it, I gave it, all of me, you, what you think this is? That crucial shit. And the truth is, your crew ain't shit. I got my swag on, my whole clique is bad, homes. These niggas, little bank. Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Fuck. Where was I? What the fuck? Where was I? I got so lost. I'm aside on plenty tracks. I'm so sincere. So, I'd say this probably is the first real challenging boss I've had to do on this run. But I still got Penetrator. Who else? Alant. Fucking. I got some fucking bosses, man, in this bitch that are gonna fucking piss me off so bad. Can you think of any, Corey?
Huh?
Off the top of your head?
What?
That, like, might be, like, extra, like, pain in the ass?
What bosses?
On Soul Level 1?
Flame Lurker. Comes to mind.
I'm talking about after Flame Lurker, you asshole!
Maneater?
Remind me what Maneater is again?
The prison place where you gotta fight the two, like, snake-tailed thingies.
Oh, yeah, those things. Okay. Yeah.
Penetrator I could see being annoying. Old hero shouldn't be too bad as long as you're careful. The cake might be a pain in the ass. I mean, hey, look at the bright side. Once you get past Flame Lurker, the final boss in this area isn't. It doesn't matter if you're still level 1 or not, because if he hits you, you're dead.
Yeah.
However. Don't be a dumbass with Dragon God. don't get caught by his breath at the end. I'm sure that will one-tap you.
I'm pretty sure anything that the dragon god does will one-tap me, so I was already prepared.
I'm talking about, like, when he's down and his chin's down, his hot breath. Normally it just damages you, but it might just kill you outright for what you're at.
Oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, you're right. Things to consider.
I'm not talking about, like, actual fire breath. I'm talking about when he's sitting there and just breathing hot-ass air at you.
Keep on trying to make note of the arena. Fuck! Piece of shit. I should have waited. I got that ring that replenishes MP too. I should have waited. Damn it. Okay. Because he will do a couple of strikes, then back up, so I have time to dip, and I can be mobile with the spells if I whip them things. Keep on popping them things. Okay. So just be mindful. And be fucking careful. You got this. Shit. Fuck. Oh my God. Shit. Getting closer. Hi, Tacoma. Have you been?
Very long story, but I'm here. How are you doing?
I'm alright. Maintaining.
That's all you can do some days.
Yep. Tell me about it. It is almost time for me to cash in some boss holes or some shit so I can buy some heals and all that good stuff. If I don't get it this round.
Good luck on your song premiere.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. We are almost a week away. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I've got to film some of the promo stuff I want to do for it and schedule it so I can get it on people's tongues, you know. Oh, cool.
Yeah, no, one of the reasons why we had to do a schedule change.
Oh.
I get 3 days off, so Friday, Saturday, Sunday, but then the following week, I only get Sunday off.
Oh.
but trying to get a promotion, but...
Oh, sweet.
Promotion slash transfer, but not much more. Had an interview today.
Nice.
For a brand that's 20 minutes away from me that I'm praying to the gods that get out.
Damn it! I got greedy. Alright. So I think I've got his pattern down enough. I think I'm gonna try to go back to melee.
Bold one, are we?
I think I've got his pattern down enough to where I know I can land certain hits. If I get him down low enough, then I can just finish with magic to stay safe. But magic allows me to keep my distance. With melees, I only have one shot, so I have to kind of make them count.
Got all my groceries and stuff, because once again, in Texas, the sun is trying to kill people.
Oh, lovely. Oh my god. I can't fucking believe I made that. Wow. Oh, shit.
How things going with you, Corey?
They're going.
I hope you get the new position.
I hope so too. It's not much of a favor. Honestly, it was a location and I need to put in some outreach this week.
Mm.
I'm trying to see if I can get into a little bit because I'm not gonna get into it on the stream, but there's a lot of red flags popping up where I am.
Hmm. Fucking A, man. God damn it. I'm sorry, say that one more time, Tacoma.
I can't go into it on stream.
Oh, okay.
But there are a lot of red flags.
Ah. Fair enough. Wait, for the current position or the new joint? Never mind, I take that back. Sorry, you said you can't go into it. Never mind.
Hold on, let me go down a little.
Yeah. What's up?
How's the wind?
I'm alright. Banging my head against the wall. Hey, hello. What's going on, man? Fuck. Welcome, Milan. How are you living? Welcome to the stream, by the way. Appreciate you being here. I am just being my very best potato self. Oh my god. I'm definitely fumbling the bag now. I'm good, man. I'm good. Just cooling, kicking it, hanging out. Demon Souls. It's my first attempt at a Soul Level 1 run. So, I've gotten through a couple of bosses, and now I'm stuck at Flame Lurker, which I think is the first big damage check of this particular game. So, granted. I need to figure out a bow, too, now that I think about it. I'm almost fresh out of heals, too, so I need to fix that. Gotcha.
Where are you, like, you know, not dying?
Fucked up with the pure white tendency. I don't know what that means. I mean, I do, but... Start jumping. Okay, you know what? I really fucked up right there because, you know what? I had this shit. Alright, well, time to farm a couple of these boys. I need to fix my... I think I'm going to put my camera back over to the middle left. There we go. That's not blocking anything. There we go. Alright. Oh, no, that's what it is. I need to move my camera over here. There we go. And I need to go to the Nexus. Because I need to figure out what I can cash in for shit. But I take it, using magic and going pure white tendency wasn't the move. But, In my defense,
it worked for a little while.
That.
I think I know why. Hold on.
I can forge weapons for you.
You know, what? I'm confused. I'm so confused. I don't get it.
What?
I think Corey's looking it up.
What are your stats, Sly? Strength and dexterity.
12, 9. Well, 9 strength, 12 dexterity.
Damn.
Why?
You can't use Demon Brant then.
Oh, no. Yeah, no. I wasn't going to attempt to get Demon Brant.
Well, you know why, right?
Yeah, because it does hella damage.
But do you know why it does hella damage?
Because pure white tendency.
Correct. And Soul Brant's the same way.
It's simply trade. I'll give you weapons.
Okay. We'll see if I have enough of anything to. There's some more points into the spear that I'm not gonna use for him anyway. Alright, fuck it. If not, we're just gonna keep on throwing our heads at the wall until we get it. We've gotten pretty close. Like, that last one, as close as I've gotten so far. Is there a certain point where I can't go back? You know what? I don't want to chance it. Because ideally I'd like to turn this into a moon weapon. Although I probably should have done that beforehand. But that requires me to go to the Shrine of Storms. And you know what? I'm just not, you know, not with it. Nope. I got this, chat. I'm fairly confident. And by fairly confident, I mean I'm going to scream if I'm still at this shit at midnight. But we've been getting pretty close. We're making progress slowly but surely. We're getting there. Taking care of all the et ceteras and all that shit. Let's do this shit, chat. Corey, would you like to make the poll? Will this be their one? Chat, I think this might be it. Cast your votes when Corey activates the poll. Do a minute, because I don't know if it'll be that long.
Did you like the options I put?
I haven't looked at them.
It's heck yeah or not. Appreciate that.
Well, considering there's
Oh, let me just change my vote real quick.
Wait on, hold up.
I might have to redo that again. Will this be the run? Nope. God damn.
I am a prophet.
I looked away for a second and you just died. Don't act like you knew here, Henrique.
You know, like, I put faith in you. And this
did you, though? Did you?
I voted yes.
Oh my god. I'm sorry.
I was the one guy. I was the one person who voted yes.
I voted right.
I voted no.
I know you voted no.
Life is disappointing.
Also, I would like to point out, you know I spoke truth yesterday.
No. You'll need 4 more attempts. Bible? That's what we saying? 4 more? 4 more? 4? So Henrique says
you'll
4 more attempts.
Somebody is going to bring it up. Best to get it out in the air now before anything else.
I mean, Destiny community do be like mad horny though, for real. I'm an atheist, so no Bible. Shame there ain't no water spell or something. I'd fucking fuck this bitch up. Oh shit. Fuck, man. God damn it, man. Bullshit. Smoke would be so disappointed in me. Oh my god. But yeah, did you see what I wrote today about Amaru?
I saw that last night, yeah.
Oh no, I wrote something today because the teaser had me feeling
right
narratively. Not me having narrative inclinations.
I might actually try to platinum Final Fantasy 16.
Oh shit, for real?
Which means playing it on Final Fantasy mode.
I don't know what that means.
Good luck with that.
Thank you, Corey. Corey knows what it means.
God damn, yo!
Does Final Fantasy allow you to have the assist on at all, or does it require you to have them off?
No, you can have the assist on in Final Fantasy mode. It's just that, remember the cinematic dodges and the... Did you just get one shot?
Yep. That's what a soul level 1 runner is.
He never levels up. What you were saying?
You can use the assist. But do you know the button inputs for the cinematic dodge and the cinematic strike?
Yeah.
They don't show you them, you have to remember them.
Oh.
Yeah!
Damn.
That doesn't feel hard, that just feels annoying. I mean, the way to cheat the system, right, is to like, when you know you're going into that fight, pull the fight up on YouTube real quick, like, hey, when do I do this again?
Yeah, but Final Fantasy mode, the leveling is from 50 to 100, and the super, even the beginning areas have like close to super boss type regular monsters that you have to fight.
Bam.
Like behemoths and iron giants and shit.
Bruh.
Well, that sounds annoying as shit.
Pleasant. Behemoths, I think, are the biggest pain in the ass. They can use spells against you.
But...
And they're not afraid to use those spells against you either.
Going Final Fantasy mode at least allows you to get the... Ultima weapon, which is the highest level sword you can get.
Oh, is that how you get it?
I've got
to play Final Fantasy mode. Maybe one day. Today's not that day. I have a whole new region to explore in Genshin, so here we go.
Shit. damn it. How many runs has it been since Henry K said I would need 4 more runs?
On number 4.
Alright. Well, actually, that was number 4.
No, that was number 3. This is number 4. I think.
Fuck. No! Fuck! Damn it! Shit. That was it. Fuck. Fuck. Alright. Got no choice now. Alright. Oh my God. Fuck. Chat, I got no fucking MP restoration. I've got no, I might have some more MP restoration. Nope, I do not. That's not gonna work.
You can't farm any out?
I could farm souls, but in this area it's gonna take a while. I could probably farm it in Shrine of Storms off that first skeleton, but I don't feel like burning up the rest of my time to do that because I hop off at midnight. So we're going to brute force this shit. Okay, so damn it, man.
Actually, you know what? I'm just watching the Discord, the chat.
Okay.
Well, cause the tired hit.
Ah, fair enough. I know that feeling. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out. Good to hear from you.
Yep.
I'll check out the message in Discord. Once I'm done.
Yep. Once you're done. Have a good night.
You too. Chat. I'm trying to beat Flame Lurker tonight. Only got a couple more tries though, so gotta make them all count. Fuck, man. I feel like I'm getting sloppy. Why are you here? I'm not dealing with your ass.
To support you?
No, there's a fucking invader. I don't know why he was in here.
Like an actual invader? What?
I think dying has turned my world tendency like dark black. Or black, probably. Yeah.
Yeah, probably. That would do it. Black Phantoms.
Oh crap.
Well, have you died a lot in human form or in soul form?
I died a couple times in human form.
That's probably it. Cause dying in soul form is closer to like 10 minutes.
Thank you. If I can get him to half health melee only, then... God damn it, man. I'm trying to get that fucking move telegraphed. Damn it, man. I feel like I'm not fast enough. Thank you. random ass 15 souls, and I'm probably gonna lose. Piece of chicken nugget stuck in my tooth. Son of a bitch, man. All right. Let's go farm a goddamn skeleton.
What happened to brute forcing?
I don't have enough heals to even really make the attempt fair. I mean, I could do it. I could try. Fuck it. We'll try it. Fuck it, we ball. Got 20-ish minutes left of stream. Stranger things have happened. Like that time I beat Manus with, like, one Estus flask and, no other. Yep. An Estus flask and a dream. I literally walked into this, to the level like, yeah, I'm gonna die, and then I actually beat him. Such a fluke-ass thing. But it is one of my favorite memories of playing these games. Fucking A, man. Sixty-nine times. I'm bold. That's on my heels. Fuck. Well, no more heals, no nothing. Fuck it. Let's see how we do. Okay, well, let's go farm a goddamn skeleton. God damn, man. Fuck this place. Damn it. Oh, that joint was about to fuck me up. That joint was like, where you going, big fella?
He was ready, man. Jesus.
Why am I farming, you may ask? Because I need to buy that health. I need to buy them heals, baby.
Well, I said, I know you're not farming for levels.
No, no. That's... I would be much more distraught about my current progress if I was farming for levels. But this is pretty effective, I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, I may have found a shading issue in Genshin.
Oh?
Yeah. This is a big old black line of shade here. Hmm. Yeah, it's the bug that extends into the water. I have to be like that.
Must fuck me up, I ain't gonna lie, I got a little greedy. Kill this motherfucker one more time. I should be okay.
Who are you? I don't remember anything.
Damn. That's not good. Go with the half moon grass. That's going to be more beneficial long term.
Well, we've long. Nice.
Damn. I'm gonna try something incredibly stupid. Alright, chat, we're gonna try this motherfucker one more time. It's gonna be my last attempt for the evening. Provided I make it down there in one piece. Okay. So far, so good. Boop. High fan. So fucking confused. Okay. Last try for real this time. I can't believe I did that. Oh, that didn't work. Fuck. Damn it, we got really close tonight, Chad. Nah, no, that's not gonna work. I'm just gonna take those off my belt. And we're gonna do one last attempt here. Pull out all the stops. See if I can take this motherfucker down, because I really wanted to do that tonight. Oh. really give y'all some gameplay y'all can be proud of. And that I can be proud of.
Okay. One third of the new of the current area. 100% did.
Okay. God. Eat this right now. All right, chat. Well, that's gonna be it for tonight. Unfortunately, we tried, made some really good attempts, but couldn't do it. But we had some fun while we tried. But I gotta get going to bed. Working all that jazz in the morning. So we'll be back at this again. Actually, probably be back at this again next week.
What?
And the only reason it's next week is because, probably next weekend, because this weekend I'm probably going to dedicate to Destiny, get wrapped up with, Season of the Deep stuff, collect my loot and all that shit, and just, probably reflect on everything and prepare for next week's showcase. But, yeah.
And release, right?
And release. Well, yeah, the new season drops next week on Tuesday. So, we'll definitely be doing one of those. I'll probably be doing a stream, and I'll probably be doing a stream to react to the new season as well. Yeah, but should be a good time. So I'm excited for that. But have a good night, everyone.
Right, it goes live next week, don't it?
Yeah.
That means I have until Tuesday to get everything I need done in Genshin.